We're back with a brand new music video. This time we got a brand new video from the man Joji. This one is for the track Upgrade off of his newest album Nectar, and I did do a full album reaction to Nectar, so if you haven't seen that video, make sure you guys go and check that one out. And it seems for like the past week my entire channel has been absolutely flooded with nothing but Joji videos, but that's okay because I really love Joji as an artist and I really love reacting to these Joji videos, and it seems you guys also really love when I put out these videos for you guys. So when we get a new Joji video, I gotta react to it, man. So this time we got the visuals for the track Upgrade. This is a super dope track, but I did listen to it in the full album reaction, so we are here for the video, and Joji videos are usually pretty entertaining, so we just gonna have to see what we got today. If you guys like this video, make sure you spike the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, Joji Upgrade official video. Let's see what we got. Okay, we got a plane. Okay, here's my question, right? I'm assuming that plane that took off at the beginning is this plane that Joji's on right now. Where is everybody else? Why is Joji the only person on this entire plane, bro? Where is everybody? Now, I can understand, you know what I'm saying? You got to clear it out for Joji. Joe, you got to give Joji the private flight. You know what I'm saying? He fly private. But this is a commercial flight. Where everybody at, bro? This is kind of concerning.
Guess I'm flying international.
He's flying international.
Deep, but no more lies at the Oriental. Now I'm so professional. I just need you one more time to get it right, you know.
Okay, what is... Joji obviously really loves donuts, bro, because in the last Joji music videos that I reacted to, this man was like shoving as many donuts down his gullet as he possibly could, bro. Now we got another donut right here, bro. So I'm assuming Joji is a very big fan of donuts, and I don't blame him because I enjoy a nice donut every now and then too. Donuts are very delicious.
Won't you upgrade? I know it hurts. You deserve it. I know you're worth. If you think you can't make it happen, keep it optional. Keep it.
What kind of flight is this, bro? I don't know, man. I told y'all at the beginning, bro, I don't got a good feeling about this. There was something off about this flight. Okay, first, ain't nobody in that flight but Joji. Now you got the flight attendants doing some random interpretive synchronized dance. And now what? The entire plane has just decided to just throw all laws of gravity out the window? Like Sir Isaac Newton just doesn't matter anymore? Like what the hell?
We don't make sense, we don't make sense, we don't make sense enough to give this time. But if you'll be mine, we'll keep it optional.
What the hell was that?
We'll keep it optional.
Bro, what kind of crazy ass turbulence is that, bro? Joji, he's just sitting here minding his own business, and then, bro, like, what did the plane crash in midair, bro? What the hell is this? I knew something was off about this flight. I knew I did not trust this airplane. I knew it from the start.
Yeah.
when I listen to Joji humming at me like this, bro. Joji hums at me in his beautiful, angelic, golden voice, gifted straight from the gods. He's humming at me. He's serenading my soul. And I just feel like I'm floating. I just feel like I'm floating through time and space, bro. No destination. I'm just floating. This is a perfect visual representation of how I feel when I listen to Joji, bro. I just feel like I'm floating. Okay, so he was dreaming, but he's still the only one on the plane, bro. I knew I did not trust that plane. That plane was tripping me out the first moment that I saw ain't nobody was on it, bro. But in terms of the song, it's still an absolute banger. Like I said, I have already listened to this song when I did react to the full album, so I already knew what the deal is with this song. I do know that this is the shortest song on the entire album. Okay, this is a poem. This is more of a riddle from Joji. Definitely wishes it was a little bit longer, but still gets the job done, you know what I'm saying? We still got that Joji fever running through our veins and stuff like that. We were here for the visuals today, and I was not disappointed, you know what I'm saying? Joji, his videos always got something weird and crazy going on, whether it's like a character or a plot line or a storyline or something like that. This time, we got him sort of in a trance, dreaming or something. Laws of gravity and physics just thrown out the window, bro. Everybody floating, just floating like we in outer space. He's still shoving donuts down his mouth. He's the only one on the plane. Some weird ass crazy turbulence made Joji fucking fly up into the air, bro. It made absolutely no sense, but it's exactly the type of thing that I expected from a Joji video. And overall, definitely thought that this was a super dope video, and I did really enjoy it. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know what you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like, subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.